drunken sailor. Watch out with the drunken.
Good evening, everybody. Evening, folks. It's Flatlanded Already Pirate.
You know what we do best?
What is that?
We drink rum. And we won't be drinking this tonight. I lied. We will be drinking this tonight. Yes, we will be.
What's this, Bob?
This is... Captain Morgan... I ain't got my glasses. This is Captain Morgan's orange bottle thing, which we're going to try, which we haven't tried before. I'm doing a real looking mean thing, like... Hello, darling.
For those of you that didn't get that, this is Captain Morgan's Jacko Blast.
Funny enough, it's gone right in my face. Oh, but don't do that to me, because I'm freaked out.
Right, Captain Morgan, Jacko Blast, it's...
Not a litre bottle, which the normal one is a litre bottle. This is smaller than a litre bottle.
It's smaller.
770, yeah, or whatever it is.
It's pumpkin spiced rum from Halloween.
Yes, and we're a bit late for Halloween.
We're a little bit, because it's December now. Christmas, it's Christmas next week.
Christmas, yes.
But, you know, we're a bit slow sometimes, aren't we?
All our Muslim friends out there who don't read... Muslim posts are going to watch our page.
So anyway, as I was saying... we're going to do this now. Let's
He's going to bleep that bit out. Sorry, my Muslim friends out there who drink our spice rum. Merry Christmas.
Right, so we're going to open the bottle now.
I'm going to open the bottle now. Ready?
Here we go.
Here's what, it wasn't a cork. I meant to be a cork. And I went...
Oh, smell that one. Oh, that is spicy.
That is very spicy.
Is spicy.
Tammy, wench, come over here.
I can't think what that is.
It's on the bottle. Dave, the cabin boy. Dave, the cabin boy, is going to come out and have a sniff. That smells
nice.
That's how it smells.
I like that. That has got elements of toffee and fudge.
That smells Christmassy.
Lewy, tell me what you think.
Cheers, bruv.
Let's do it.
Wow. I'm more than impressed. This is not a Halloween one, I'm telling you.
This is Christmas. Oh, this is good.
Wow. You know before we actually do the scores or not, the score's going to be, don't you?
That's pretty good.
I'm going to tell you now, it's going to beat Charlie Jury.
It's good.
You've got another hand.
That's good. Very.
That is a Christmas, that ain't a bloody Halloween-y thing.
That's aniseed.
No. That ain't aniseed. Where do you get aniseed from?
Just touch your lips.
I can taste it's aniseed. Nice.
A lot of
cinnamon. That's Christmassy, isn't it? Pumpkin. The people out there ain't tried this, you're missing out.
Yeah, you can get it. I can tell you where to get it.
Not from me, because I've been drinking it.
Urbandrinks.com, I've got it.
Yes, and I was...
Or, if you've got a friendly importer like we have, we can get it.
Smugglers. Pirates and smugglers Nick's like a chavvy thing. We're not in the chavs, we're rockabilly pirates. Is that right?
Yeah, I think
or
so.
Or pirate rockabillies.
Pirabillies.
We're pirabillies. Don't get mixed up with pornabilly. Actually, that sounds quite good, actually, pornabilly.
Pornabilly.
Good with purr. I prefer pirates myself. A bit of a rum buggery. No, we're not into that. Right, I'm going to pour the Pepsi on this.
Don't over Pepsi it.
I will not over Pepsi it, but I will Pepsi this because, like my brother says, we've got to try it.
50-50, I think.
Oh, it's okay. Well, not very good in sums.
Or fractions.
I'm actually doing this in the, what's the word, not green with this.
Evening.
Even folks, the
kitchen.
So,
Not the bathroom, no. Right, right, folks.
We're trying with Pepsi.
So far, so good. Trying it with Pepsi.
I think we're going to kill it with Pepsi.
Still got the essence. God, it's noisy, isn't it?
Do you know what? Our pirate slaves.
Slave like a slave. If I had money, I think I'd get the. This is really good.
It's very tempting, I think, to go.
Wow.
It's really good.
Wow. I tell you what, look, you know when you're a kid and you're your first ever serving it.
I'd be very tempted to do something like that.
Is that a euphemism?
Yeah. What's that one? Is that one? Anyway, it's like. Work you know what on the score is going to be plus a 6.
For 2 weeks. Don't get me wrong, they went. Mummy and daddy got lots of money and they went. Right class.
Gone in one. You know what I mean? Actually, did go in one. No.
I love you, Dave.
He called me a wanker.
Look at it. Pepsi. Tell me the thing.
So we don't do drugs.
Very good.
Nice. That's an orgasm, that is, I know.
Stop saying orgasm.
Why?
Yeah, you're not allowed
it's not
to
a
say
swear
that.
Word. If that's what you call an orgasm, I don't like it.
It may
said
be,
orgasm again.
It may be Halloween-y, but I find it more of a festive taste, more like
yeah.
Christmas pudding.
I agree with you, sis.
We're now going to score. So I've got a bit out of hand. Captain Morgan, Jack
you know what we've been talking about, you don't want to know about
that. Rum. We're now going to score it, let's just score it. That's what you sound like. Score's on the doors, let's do it.
Two drinks right down.
Your hair looks nice. Cheers, boy. Chris.
Oh. Is it Bob first?
No, I didn't. That's me.
Don't worry, I can edit it.
Ready?
What the fuck's that?
And that's what I'm scoring. No one can see.
1, 2, 3.
What are you talking about? 1, 2, 3.
No, sorry. 3, 2, 1, go. That's a 10 from Bob, and that's a 10 from Chris.
Hey! What can I say?
It's lovely. Oh, it's oh, really wow. Lovely. What a shame you can't get
what's
it.
What's that, what? You're going away from us. We're talking. Hang on. Fuck you, what you're talking about. I've got to do this. Oh, I'll tell you what. If you... You didn't blow my bum.
I love you, bro.
If you got a cold, drink it anyway. If you ain't got a cold, drink it. If you want to drink anything, drink this. But you know why?
Can't get it.
Can't we?
Can't get it.
How come we got it? It's bloody nice!
Professional reviews of Spice Rum from the Flatland Hillbilly Pirates.
10 out of 10 every bloody time. Doesn't matter how much I had to drink before, I'm going to drink this the rest of it tonight. Dave, what do you say, babe? No, that's not a good sign drinking lager, is it? No. Don't take that out as a day because he's a twat in drinking lager. He's not. He's not.
How long do you think she'll carry on filming?
I don't know.
Shake it all over!
But it's been quite mild. I've not been wearing a coat nearly. It's only a year.